Welcome to Ask Mr. Cloud. In this video, we'll take a look at the question, what is a browser? It's the most important piece of software on your computer, and surprisingly, many folks don't know exactly what it is. A browser is a software program that is used to locate, retrieve, and display content on the internet or the World Wide Web. There are several different browsers that are very common. Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, and Mozilla Firefox. And for some reason, my little Firefox logos disappeared. Whatever. Your browser is not Google. Your browser is not Yahoo. It's not a search engine. Those are all parts of the internet that your browser can access. So let's open up a browser. There's Google Chrome, my favorite browser because I like the Google products and it works really well with the Google products. In fact, some of the Google products have features that you can't use with a different browser. That's why I love the Chrome. Plus it's fast and light and quite secure and you can get lots of cool plugins for it. We won't bother with that today. What a browser does is renders the code that make up web pages. This is a little bit advanced, but it's kind of a cool thing that you should see. So what I'm gonna do with my iGoogle page right here is hit Control U, and that is going to show us the source code for the page. And this is all the stuff that makes up that page. Crazy, huh? So all this gobbledygook right here is what you see right here. And that's just how it is, you know? It's a beautiful thing. So that is your web browser. I recommend Google Chrome. Most of you probably use Internet Explorer, the E, and others of you hopefully are using Firefox. They're all pretty good right now. Internet Explorer used to be not so good, but it's getting better all the time. I still prefer Google Chrome. Well, continue in the next video. We'll show you some really easy things to do to make sure that your browser is, among other things, up to date. Thank you for watching Ask Mr. Cloud.